Today, we're going to take a look at Tiny Colony, man. For you don't know, I do some metaverse videos and reviews. For those who don't know, some of them are very interested. Cryptocurrencies, it's the future. With that being said, moving on, we're going to be talking about Tiny Colony. Now, this is a little project my friend put me on about 2-3 months ago, and I'm about to show you the early access to the game. Now, as you can see, this is a Solana NFT. So, cheap prices, low entry. That's what I'm all about. Low entry, low risk, low rewards, but you could take a chance and get a high reward if you want to. Seen a lot of people come out big in Solana, and it's a lot simpler. It's easier network, and the network does have issues. You know, nothing is perfect. No network is perfect. Ethereum's not perfect. AVAX's not perfect. BNB, none of them are perfect. But Solana is something I'm bullish on right now. One of my top cryptos I'm holding this year. Very hype about it. But when I bought into Tiny Village, I got mine at 0.44. Now, as you can see, this is the lowest listing of a village. As you see, they're all the same. They all have different traits and stuff, but it's a... Oh. Let's go back and... Yeah. But as you can see, yeah. Very good floor. Very good floor. Highest ones are... crazy. You know, see, this is just a, this is, I don't know what's so special about this, maybe the theme, but as you can see, when somebody's posting that, that means someone's very bullish on it. Somebody with money is bullish on it. That's why they're setting it aside. They know no one's going to buy it, but they're just saying, hey, the basic one that's this high, I'm bullish on it too. See, same thing, you know, but two different prices, like, opposite scale. So the community is hype about this project. That's the verdict, in my opinion. By the way, this is not financial advice. If you're looking to invest money, please talk to a financial advisor. Take your risk. Not take your risk, but weigh your risk and be smart. Now, let's get to the game. To get access, I got early access because I do own some of these NFTs. And I already started playing, but I'm just going to show everybody how to get to the game. So basically, if you're not part of Discord, join the Discord. I'll have that link for all you guys in the description. But as of right now, this is... Oh, I should probably just say you would have to make a Fractal wallet. You would have to go through Fractal. I know a lot of people on Solana, they use Magic Eden. If you guys don't know what Fractal, Magic Eden are, then you need to go look those things up because you are lost right now. But moving on to my crypto people who've done their research and studied, and they understand what I'm talking about. So... You buy an island on Fractal, get your wallet then, you get the link to the game, the Tiny Colony site, MVP. See, I'm an MVP because I have one, so you know, MVPs only. But then, yeah, just connect your wallet, get the access. Now... you choose which one, and this is the one I already made, but I'm gonna show everybody how to just get started just real quick. So I'm gonna do this. I obviously got a button here. I think this button takes you back to Fractal to buy if you don't, because you have to have one to get one. And it's 0.44, mind you, low entry. Solana right now is less than... no, but I think it's $40, $42. So this is 20, not even 20 bucks right here, just to get in and getting into the game. Very low entry, very safe play. All right, now get into the game, and let me turn on the music, because the music is, oh, here it goes. I hope you guys can still hear me with it in the background. Oh, it went off a little bit. Oh, here we go. Yeah. Real Pokemon vibes right here. And it switches up. Let me switch. You guys probably cannot hear me well. This is shit's loud. Or I'm going to shut the music off. But I personally enjoy the soundtrack. Now, to get started, so those you don't know, tiny colony is basically like your own colony in whatever setting, depending on your attributes. And obviously you get an ant colony. They're ants. So let me start with a nest. And this is the kind of game it is. It's like I want to compare it to like a, not a Pokemon Go, but more of like a Animal Crossing, where you could do multiple things, like farm. Like here, make a farm, drag over my farm, boom, got my farm. Let's get some ladders. Let's get some ladders using the minerals or materials that I make from my farm and my mine. There we go. See, easy. A 1-2-3 game. A baby could do this. So simple. Let me get a second farm. Start getting this money. And this is basically the game. But as stated in the Discord, this is only 5% of the game of what they're building. So this is just a small preview. Now, I think there's going to be like PvP, duels, and up here on the top layer would be where your characters are. Now, let me see if I can get some characters in the tiny colony. Show some characters. Let me see. I think it's on another side. Let me see. I wasn't planning on doing this, but fuck it. I'll do that. But like, as you can see, the game is simple. A baby can do this. Press a little question mark. Add your people. Tell me I don't got no farmers. But I see one right here. I think this happened the first time I made the leisure room, and for whatever reason all my players got stuck here. I guess they took a vacation or something. So yeah, do not make a leisure room. I don't know why I did that. I did that the first time too. It's idiocy. Now let me get back to this. Now I'll be able to add people to my farm. Start making money. 30 pieces of sugar. That's sugar, if you don't know. And I don't know what this is. I don't remember. They might be mining sugar and farming something else. I don't remember. And this is a larvae, the labs. Lab to grow your larvae. Boom. Got my scientists in there. One larvae per hour. You see what kind of game? I'm just like going over and making sure everybody see what kind of game it is. It's like a, you know, passive game. You don't have to be, you know, hand on the controller slamming buttons. You're just chilling on this game. And it's on the mobile app. So I see high potential for this game, because it's just so passive. And you're telling people, oh, if I get a booming tiny colony, get some, you know, characters, beef it up. Because what essentially is going to happen is you're going to be able to train your ants to protect and defend, because people are going to try to attack you, and you're going to have different ranks for each tiny colony. So the more you go in your tiny colony, the more you're going to get out of it. So you're telling me I can make extra money by doing this passively, just having my farmers working and just building this out? Like, this is super addictive. Like, I'm already, like, hooked. Like, this is just my first one. This is what I did earlier today. This is, like I got the school right here. About to teach these guys up. Oh, they're all about to do. See, I got two miners, scientist, farmer, another miner, because I need more miners. Getting buku bread, like, I see this game going up. Simple, has a great lore story to it. Definitely a good look, but yeah, this is all I was going to do. Very short video. If I ever make a video, I try to make them short. This time I went over 10 minutes, so I'm in the 15-10 minute range. I'm going to try for most, but this is my first one, first tutorial, first review. I think I did okay. Was a little shaky, but, you know, we're going to get better. This is live, so, you know, no script, no editing, no nothing. Straight off the muscle, you feel me? You already know. So, this is CryptoZoe with you, man. Take care. Be great. And live your life. Peace.